My name is Swati, and today I'll be doing the activity for the pandemic plastic waste activity, Voice Out. So today I choose to do a poem. I choose to do a poem because I am very much interested in writing. And this poem is a little bit interesting because I wrote it in a perspective of a plastic. So I hope you enjoy. This poem is called It's Me, Plastic. I'm used every day. I'm nearly in every object. Some still hate me anyway. Many people don't want me to be kept. I've been here from the start. Many humans like me, but when the environment doesn't, it's like a dart in the heart. I find myself in the ocean sometimes. I've met fishes and sea creatures, but they just frown at me like I've committed a crime. What have I done to nature? I've seen friends get eaten by turtles, thinking they were food. I've seen family drown into oceans. I've seen plastic being thrown somewhere and burned. I've seen some who were buried. I've spent nights thinking of them, huddled. Where will I be going? I see my friends thrown into machines and becoming new. They are so lucky. They get to be reused. Well, what about me? I'm just an old plastic waste. I also know that other plastics and me are causing harm to Earth. Dear humans, I am sorry. It's too hard to forgive me for what I've caused. I wish that I was a cloth bag. Really, I could be used every time and not being thrown away. Some are, but I'm still the same. Unusable at some point and useless. I'm used every day. I'm nearly in every object. Sometimes I wish I could go away just to make sure the environment is sheltered from me. That's all, everyone. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed.